Actually, what I just said wasn't entirely true either, Bob. See, some of Jimmy John's delivery guys are actually delivery gals.
All right, so now we...
Or women, or ladies, or females, or persons of the non-male gender.
Yeah, could we...
Although I guess that would be a mouthful.
A what?
I mean, if I had to say America's favorite sandwich delivery women, or ladies, or females, or persons...